This week on Making Cookies Inspired by TV Shows, we're doing Riverdale.
An iconic place in Riverdale is Pop's Diner, where the core four always order milkshakes.
So I decided to make a chilled cookies and cream milkshake cookie. I didn't have normal Oreos, so I used peppermint ones instead, but it turned out amazing. After you cook these cookies, you put them right in the fridge, so they're actually chilled. Frost them and put them back in the fridge and eat them cold, and they're so good. Save this recipe so you can make it in January when the new season comes out. Enjoy!